master wheel. It's a sunrush axe bro with right orbital. And to kind of damage against Tracer, I guess. But kind of with spots. Okay, we have a double target. We can boost it up with energy ball. So can we KO for me, I think.
Hey guys, this is Rocky. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna feature a new team. I'm gonna use a restricted Pokemon, Calyrex Shadow Rider. Here it comes. So my restricted is Calyrex Shadow Rider. Search our first opponent. Currently a great ball tire. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Our opponent, first opponent. Oh, Japanese. Here's my team. Thunderous, Whimsicott, Snorlax, Incineroar, Cinderace, Calyrex, Shadow Rider. Well, my opponent. Indeed the female. Riolu, Calyrex Ice Rider, Torkoal, Rillaboom, and Rhyperior. So I'm gonna lead my favorite lead, Snorlax and Incineroar, then Thunderous and Cinderance at the back. I'm gonna use not just the our restricted here. Okay. Or I'm gonna use Calyrex. Okay, Calyrex. Speed will be also option here. Thinking about it. This Calyrex is a okay matchup in this battle. Okay, I'm gonna send the Calyrex Shadow Rider here. Okay, let's go. Raka, if you're new here, please subscribe. Like and subscribe. Okay, I'm gonna lead the Calyrex Ice Rider and Riolu. My lead is Snorlax and Incineroar. So I'm gonna intimidate the both Pokemon sites. What's gonna yawn here? Yawn pick out. Picks you having access to coaching. So you gonna Dynamax in the first turn. Obviously the Ice Rider and Calyrex. Just gonna yawn. Okay, fake outs. There you go. Max Quake to Incineroar. Oh, almost a KO. That's 70% damage. See that? It's too strong. Okay, yum. I'm gonna step right after this turn. So you're gonna course here. And then take their bits to Ryu. Yeah, So no more coaching shenanigans. I think I'm being MB pastor. If I don't know. Oh, max guards. Copy cut. Two. Oh, oh. That's a break room. Nice. But still, I'm faster than you in under trick room. So I'm gonna boost the course. Yeah. Minus one speed. So I'm gonna be faster in the trick room. So I'm gonna player bridge the area. So no more coaching shenanigans. Yeah. Yeah. Die. So you're gonna sleep now. Farm race there. About that. Yeah. Okay, that's Torco. Okay, set up the song. So again, Dynamax here. Then Pink Snarl. Torco and Bot. Max quick. Oh, almost 75% damage. Okay, eruption. Oh, almost a KO for Cinero, but that wasn't enough. So I can snarl here. This one. Oh, okay. We can spell the colors. Spell the symbol. Gonna G energy, max replenish. Then all against turn again. Or, gonna switch out or take turn. Oh, he withdraws his Torco. Who's gonna be? Okay, I'm a Imperior. Okay. Can you max flash? Yeah. 2% damage. Okay, Snarl. So I can attack again the Calyrex. Then me U-turn. Yeah. Okay, he cancelled out. It's okay. I'm gonna win our first match. That was plus. Okay. Nice one. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try another match again. Oh, that's nice. One win away. We're gonna be a Ultra Ball higher. Okay. I think Ogre matchup. Okay, another Japanese player. It's So team composed of Ndidi, Whimsicott, Arcanine, Lapras, oh, it's gonna be a GMX, Thunderous, and opposing Calyrex. So gonna lead the Whimsicott here and Calyrex, Shadow Rider. Then at the back, gonna lead the Thunderous. Cinderace is very. It's gonna be my poor Pokemon. But I'm scared of Thunders of my opponents. Maybe I'm gonna lead it. Yeah, hopefully it's gonna lead it first. Okay. Go. Here comes the Lapras and Thunderous. It's probably the Imscott in Shadow Rider. Okay, as one a Nerb and Grim, Grim Chill, Grim Knee. You got Tailwind here. Yeah, very safe move here. Tailwind. Then Astral Barrage. Kamaingay. Nire-record ako. Okay, in the GMX Lapras. Oh, to text. And my Tailwind. Astral Barrage. That's 20% damage, 20%. Okay, that's the GMAX Resonance. Yeah, I massage. Okay, so I got the Aurora Bill. And that's going to be in the Astral Barrage again. It's a safe play. I think it's the Nurse can kill. Mm-hmm. Oh, critical hit. Oh, that's strong move. Critical hit again. Sorry, bro. Okay, he flies. Okay, the Max Gaider to Shadow Rider. Set up the rain. Gonna Leap Storm here. Now, this is the KO Ridge of the Leap Storm, so gonna try. Okay. Gonna Leap Storm. Yeah, it's KO. Whimsicott is gonna be painted here, okay? Gonna boost my special ad hoc. Put that years ago. Okay. Okay, that is my own thunders. The max airstream here. And then astral barrage. Okay, I'd be pastored by Ipshi Tailwinds. Still Calvax, the pastored Pokemon under the tree Tailwind. So, it's embarrassing. It's gonna try to proc the municipality. Oh, passes the Sash. It is the Sash. The Whip Squad. Yeah, I'm gonna pass through. Okay, this animation. Okay. Okay, all the thunders. Okay, master stream. Yeah, it's no matter if sash. So we do break the sash, remember. Okay. Okay, Tailwind is petered out onto his last Pokemon. Okay. Color Shadow Rider also. So can I max airstream again? Then can I try to protect? Yeah, gonna protect it. Oh, almost 40% damage. Yeah, okay, 50% damage. Okay, another airstream here. Oh, he is faster under the trailer. It's got a 2 plus 2 boost. Okay. Okay. It's got chaos. Okay, you want? No, we're in all the bullseye now, I think. Try to see this team. Okay, beat up. Oh, beat up. Beat up Arcanine, huh? Okay. Brick, brick. Beat up pictures like Tailwind. Okay. That's it. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, see ya and goodbye.